Hey guys, so I'm alone. My mom and my sister went to Manizales and my dad is out doing some errands. So I decided to film a room library tour for you. So let's get started. So this is my door, the door of my camarine. You can see a Lenny sign, like a star. This is for my concert with my chamber orchestra. And there's me. And some butterflies, black butterflies on that star there. And here I have a violin hanging on the wall, the door. So this is my room. Here I have some pictures. Yeah. That drawing that says January in Spanish, because I was born in January. This is the back of my door. I have that school painting. It's cute. Japan's flag. This is like the study plan of my career in college. So I highlighted the subjects I already took and the ones I don't have to take. This is a emo picture. My lunch bag. Yes, I take my lunch to college in a Tinkerbell bag. But since I'm on vacation, I just have a bunch of snacks there. Some numbers. My Christmas angels. Yay. That's my travel bag. My suitcase. And I have a bunch of stuffed animals in there. Some shower caps, stuffed animals, random things. This is my trash can. This table where I have my candle. It's a cinnamon scented candle leaves. It smells so sweet. Banks. Yeah. My recorder. A teddy bear. Oh, I'm painting my wall, so that's why some flowers are black and some are pink. That Christmas thing. This is my bed and I have my violin on it because I was up going to play. I am going to play violin after I film this. This is my wall where I have some drawings of myself and my friends make. Me in a concert. Let me zoom that. I was performing there. Me. Ooh, that's me. And that's my ex-boyfriend. This is for college publicity. Yeah, my ex-boyfriend again. That's me. It's like the cutest picture ever. That's me when I was a little girl. Like four in that picture. Focus. Hey! Yeah, that's me. Me when I was 16. Me when I was 3. My bunny. Some pillows. I love that pillow. That big pillow, yeah, my jacket, that's a towel that should be in my bag. Then here I have my keyboard with a bunch of stuff on it. I just take them off when I need to use my keyboard. I have my cell phones, that stuffed animal. I have some incense sticks there, incense. That's Newman, the magazine. Yeah. And an extra shoulder rest. This Japan style backpack. Okay, cute little one. My glasses. That's Santa hat, headband. My sleeping mask. My chair with a bathrobe. And my school bag. Yes, I take that to college. So here, those are my picture. My earrings are here, bobby pins, my contact stuff. Yeah. Here I have headbands and a bunch of necklaces, hair clips, bobby pins, tucked in for when I dye my hair, color my hair. Yeah. Here's a Miley World picture. Yeah, I joined Miley World. Some drawings, my name. I did that. Hello Kitty. Random crap. This was me when I was a baby with my brother. Again, my ex-boyfriend. Me. Me and a friend. Some cupcakes. No hate campaign sign. I know you. A flower my ex-boyfriend gave me. Still have a bunch of crap he gave me. Like crap, but I have a bunch of stuff he gave me. That's me wearing a kimono when I was like 7, 8. Guitar. Strawberries. Like a prayer in Spanish about this guy. Here I have music, movies, random stuff. Yeah, those boxes. That's my Barbie thing. Here I have earrings and paintings. That's all I have here. So down there I have my the bee where I put my dirty clothes, and this drill here. Here I have my makeup, some nail polish, and my brushes there. My umbrella that should be on my back. Here I have bracelets. Oh. Here I have programs of the concert I played, I've gone to, and the newspaper. Yay, that's me! Yeah. Here I have more music. This is my palm keyboard. My palm. This is some violin cleanser. This. Lotions. Kleenex, this thing, I don't know what it's for. Yeah, I used to be a cheerleader. Oh yeah, I have that. And here, I don't know, random stuff. Here is my giraffe. My dad brought me this from Africa. And I just put a bowl there. Here I have some magazines and a balloon I got for my 16th birthday. I have two guitars. I don't play guitar, I suck at it. I have two. And one of them is broken. I have all my bags there holding. I have a lot of pink bags. That's my music stand with my music. This is Kaiser. Number 8. Ooh! 8. This is the concert I've been playing. Let's put this out. So this is my closet. Oh, this is Laura sign. That's me again. When I was like 5. Here I have bags and towels and all that and sheets. Here I don't know, random crap. Oh, I've been having planners since 2007. I was in 11th grade. And I keep them all here. Yeah. This is my closet. Here I have Bugs Bunny with no eyes because I washed it and the wash machine left it eyeless. This is my bag from festival, Symphonic Festival. Here I have shirts, underwear, shorts, leggings, loose shirts, and yeah, and PJs, random stuff. Here I have a bunch of musicians. Yeah, and Jennifer Lopez and those Care Bears. Here I have my cheerleading medals and my best ICFES, which is the ACTs in my country. And this is the thing from when I graduated high school. Oh, here's in my closet. Here I have shoes. I love of shoes, they don't even fit here. An old MacBook white that I've been selling for parts. Oh, let's see, here's my cheerleading uniform. Can you see? Yeah. Dresses, a bunch of fancy casual dresses for my concerts. Skirts, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 7 hangers of skirts, and I have like 5 of them in each of them. Jeans, pants, jackets, sweaters, and my kimono. Yeah. And that poster, Bugs Bunny poster. I love Bugs Bunny and Tinkerbell and Hello Kitty. Yes, Tinkerbell. So this is my room. Now we're going down to see my library. So let's get out. Woo! My mom did this paint when she was in college. Pretty cool, huh? This is a Japanese painting. My mom made this wall. A flower. There's the Christmas tree. My cats! Hey! This is Diva. And that's Melina. Hi! Hello! Okay, so here's the library. That's the library. This is my part. Like, I have books, my dictionary, my Oxford dictionary, my Portuguese dictionary, my Bible. My favorite book ever, Princess Daisy by Judith Kranz. Let me focus that. Yeah, Judith Kranz, I loved it. It's an amazing book. More books. This. Yeah. Me with the cheerleading thing. That's me. Ooh, there. That's me. My clock that doesn't work. My bag. Yeah. Here's my planner, 2011 planner. Yay! My MacBook. Here is a calendar. That's my birthday, January 22nd. And here I have a bunch of paper and random stuff, markers. Yeah. That's Soul. Yeah. Yeah. I guess that is. So I hope you enjoyed this run tour. Look, my Hello Kitty bow. Yeah. So see you guys later. Bye.